Facing light.
There will be bad days. Be calm. Loosen your grip, opening each palm slowly now. Let go. Be confident. Know that now is only a moment, and that if today is as bad as it gets, understand that by tomorrow, today will have ended. Be gracious. Accept each extended hand offered to pull you back from somewhere you cannot escape. Be diligent. Scrape the gray sky clean. Realize every dark cloud is a smokescreen meant to blind us from the truth. And the truth is, whether we see them or not, the sun and moon are still there, and always there is light. Be forgiving. Living with the burden of anger is not living. Giving your focus to wrath will leave your entire self absent of what you need. Love and hate are beasts, and the one that grows is the one you feed. Be persistent. Be the weed growing through the cracks in the cement. Beautiful. Because it doesn't know it's not supposed to grow there. There will be bad days. Times when the world weighs on you for so long it leaves you looking to burn a piece of way out. There will be moments when the drought of joy seems unending. Instances in pretending that everything is all right when it clearly is not. Loosen your grip, opening each palm slowly now. Let go.